Fans hoping that home advantage was the key were soon disappointed. Luton had chances against Tranmere. David Priest producing a fine save from Eric Nixon. But John Aldridge needed only one bite at the cherry. Luton 0, Tranmere 1.